It's a fast food place on Sunset, right? It's an old train car. The joint is named Carney's. And keep your head down, man. Police are all over us at the moment.
Nice car.
Thank you. What, so you book?
So they say.
What?
Man, don't tell everyone.
Trust me, man, I won't.
Man, you're funny. You're like Tony. You're one of them funny East Coast guys, huh? You here to do stand-up?
No, are you?
Book doesn't need to stage people laughing at him just walking down the street.
Whatever you say, Nikolai. Your girlfriend found me funny.
She did.
Ooh.
She was confused, wondering why you dressed like you're playing golf.
Cole! Yeah, shut up, y'all. Anyway, what you here for?
Race some cars, man.
What you mean, race some slow cars? There's a lot of kids hanging around down on the strip, right between Rodejo and Fairfax. Go race them. Then we'll talk.
Okay.
Good luck, homie. Come on, y'all, let's get something to eat. See if they could do me a burger low carb.
Enjoy.
Whatever you say, tough guy.
You talk a good game, nephew. Let's see what it do.
What it does is blow past you to the finish line.
Drafting guys will build up your boost. Hang on and then let it loose. Behind you!
of there, man. Busting U-turns down one ways. Seriously, homie, 5-0 was all over my ass.
Yeah, man, they're chasing all of us.
Yeah. Okay, so y'all the real deal, huh, homie? Real street. Okay, anytime you want to race for some slips, come on down to the beach then.
And what did it be like last time? When one of your friends refused to give up his car?
Man, hold up, man. Put some brakes on that. First of all, he wasn't no friend of mine, more like a business associate. And second of all, I think he felt that you offended him.
Whatever. Yo, what's up, man?
What's up?
I gotta get on up out of here, man. I'll talk to you later.
Later, Lester. This my boy. Give it up. Oh, man, we gotta work on that.
So have you, man.
And you gotta work on shutting your mouth, fool. Man, I knew Tony was right. You can drive. You keep that up, you just might make a name for yourself.
Yeah, you know what? Trevor and his boys race out of this parking lot. Go race some of the locals, then I'm sure they'll let you roll with them.
Hey, man, I was gonna tell him that.
Hey, thanks. And I need a mechanic. You know someone?
You should speak to Carol.
Yeah, my man Carol.
Yeah, his man Carol. He's got the best shop and private dealership in town. It's on Sunset in Old Hollywood.
Cool, thanks.
I'm telling you, Jeff, the ignition timing is off.
I'm working on it.
You books, buddy?
Yeah, I guess.
It's too tight. You don't look like a trust fund baby masquerading as a movie producer. Why on earth are you hanging out with him?
We've got friends in common.
Fair enough. No kind of a taste, eh? What can I do for you?
You tell me.
This is a full-service shop. Performance, body, lights, paints, vinyl, whatever you want. I can also get you new rides. Serious rides. No waiting list.
Great, man. Thank you.
Hey, there was just a guy in here, Martin. Also a friend of Books. At least he was till he got bored with the scene. Or any scene. Nothing organized. That's his new vibe. Said he'd be on the strip in a red Chiroc. You interested?
Maybe.
Fair enough. I see you around. It's too tight.
Whatever, Bobby.
This dude is a red light racer, racing from the nearest intersection to a landmark on the other side of the city. First one there wins.
Let's race, baby. First one to Santa Monica Pier. Go on the green light.
Player.
All right, Mr. Man, let's see who beats who to the starting line.
Okay, honey, it's showtime, and I won't be taking it easy on you.
Please don't. I don't want to hear no excuses when I beat you.
Yeah.
This is a local hangout. These guys run local races out of here. First one to win. All right, man. See you at the start.
You wanted to see LA? Well, here it is, baby. Here it is.
Okay then, Big Shot. I'll wait for you at the start line.
You been keeping that car in good shape for me? I hope the interior's clean, dude. Your old man definitely is probably zero.
See you there.
like that. Exactly like a woman.
Taking it now, whether you like it or not. Break it down. open!